A mini open repair is performed through a tiny incision, and it often involves the use of arthroscopy to diagnose and address damage to other joint structures. Bone spurs are frequently removed arthroscopically to prevent the need to separate the deltoid muscle. The surgeon repairs the torn rotator cuff through the small incision made during the mini open stage of the procedure.